all these questions. Let us see in this question, I is equal to, you can write this one here, integration of e power tan inverse x. Okay, and this I am writing as 1 plus x square. See, I am writing this combination first because denominator you have that combination. 1 plus x square plus x upon 1 plus x square dx. Now separate the terms here. I is equal to e power tan inverse x. I separate this one. Okay. So this is separated. 1 plus x square divided by 1 plus x square plus x upon 1 plus x square dx. So this is cancelled one time. Okay. Let us go ahead with here integration of e power, just multiply itself, e power tan inverse x, tan inverse x plus, now what I get here, x into e power tan inverse x upon 1 plus x square dx. What I have done here, I have gathered these two terms same, I made numerator denominator same term, and I separated this one, it's cancelled out. Now I multiplied e power tan x inside. So when you multiply e power tan x inside, e power tan x plus e power tan x plus e power tan x into this I got. Let's observe this one. This is f of x, this is f dash of x. Let's say f dash of x. See here, this is f of x and plus this is x into f dash of x. So this is in this format, integration of this one is nothing but x fx plus c, that's it. Okay, how this is either? E power tan x is a function. What is the definition of e power x? E power x definition is e power x. What is the tan plus x definition? 1 by 1 plus x square. So this is in this format. So the answer of this one is x e power tan inverse x